Mrs. Chapman. And I'm starting a new procedure for advertisers. I'm going to start using sign up times to be able to sign up for advertisers. And you'll see that on your science page. So, underneath the buttons for class recording and so on, you'll see office hours. And I'm going to start using Google Hangouts for office hours, okay? So it's really easy to do. You sign up for a time slot. I will have time on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, depending on how the time slot. So you just click on, let's see, I want to sign up for Monday. So I'm going to click on Monday, and it's going to open up the calendar for you. In your NLC email. And it says that the next appointment slot is on Monday, so I'm going to click on that link, and it'll show that I have office time slots. Okay? From 1:45 until 2:45. So let's say I want to take a 20-minute time slot on Monday, March 23rd at 1:45. So I'm going to click on that time slot, and you can see that it says what it is, and it gives you the link where I want you to go for the office, okay? And then all you have to do is click save. Then, and it'll say, it says book appointment, and then you can edit it, whatever. When you're ready to come to my office, all you have to do is open up your calendar in your Gmail account, or if you just come back to the science page, see where it says Google Hangouts. All you have to do is click on that link at your time slot, okay? And what will happen is that it will look like it's ringing, and you'll want to click the green button join, and you will be in my office, and then I'll know who's coming to my office. I will know what time you're coming. It will just make things a little bit easier, and that way you don't have to just wait until study hall. So my office hours on Friday. I have time throughout the week. You can sign up when you need me. If you have questions or you need help with this, still, please just let me know, and I am happy to help you out. But it is pretty. It's pretty straightforward. You just click on the day that you want, you sign up, you can come back here or go to your calendar to get the link for the hangout. There's nothing special you have to do, nothing like that. You just click on the link and then you click join, and I will be there. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, thanks so much, and I'm looking forward to using hangouts.